My name is Christopher Shanlon.
My name is Andrew Frank.
We're coming to you live from Best Buy in Fresno.
Thanksgiving night.
You can see that.
54 degrees, and we're not that far back in line, so it isn't too shabby. But
ready.
The line grow. We try to do this every hour.
See what happens. Check out a little nest here. What do we have?
Oh, let's see.
We pack light. Three sleeping bags. You shouldn't get too cold tonight, so.
No food. We're gonna do some Bear Grylls style.
Pick up a football game. So.
We're pretty far down the line, but
nah, it's not as bad as it looks. Right? People are all spread out.
They're like this, they're really closer. And they're big clothes because it's gonna be cold.
Don't worry. Anyway, see you in
an hour.
That we can say.
We are rolling.
Are we rolling?
Yes.
Alright, this is installment Ghosts, which is 2 in English.
It is 11:10 p.m. Thanksgiving night.
We decided to make the updates every 1.5 hours, reserve film time. The temperature still is still 54 degrees, although it is a little bit chillier. That's why the second coat has come on.
That's right.
The light has grown to well beyond the next store.
Say about another 50 ish.
No, about another 100. So, we don't have a power supply, which means that
we get one movie
going to last.
We'll go with the flow.
Anyway, we'll see you in another 1.5 hours.
Good morning, it is 12:44, the beginning of the Christmas season officially.
We're here in front of Best Buy as we left you in part 2. The time is, as you said, 12:44, the temperature is about 52 degrees. It hasn't dropped very much, but just being out here has made it a little bit cooler. We got reinforcements about 15 minutes ago. Is that right, Andrew?
That is correct, and good thing they came because we needed something warm.
Yeah, along with some cheese board eggs and
some cinnamon rolls.
Drive by screaming random things, random phrases, turkey noises.
Extreme ridiculousness.
Basically.
But there's a generator right there, so it's a new smell for us. But we're thinking about maybe tapping into their power supply if the battery gets low on the laptop. So we're watching a movie, and after this we might crash for a couple hours.
We're watching, what are we watching?
We're watching Ice Age, the Meltdown.
Ice Age Meltdown.
For those of you that don't know that, it's number 2.
Anyway, cheers. We'll see you in another 1.5 hours. This is Vienna.
Time's about 1:50. Some of the people in our group have fallen asleep, including myself. It was a good 1.5 hours of sleep, but my back is killing me, so I woke up. Anyway, everyone seems to be still being awake and having fun, except for us. Temperature's the same. See it in another 1.5 hours.
We are now in line.
It is 3:18 in the morning. We are 1.5 hours into this thing, about 5 hours into this. Weather is actually pretty nice outside.
It wasn't as bad as it was last year.
Yeah, that's true.
Not at all.
We woke up to a lot of scurrying, people jumping into line, so we are just waiting now for our tickets.
you know, it's a little discombobulated. It's kind of like, what's going on? It's like, they're in line now. So everyone kind of smashed up together.
Definitely, and I promised Gary I'd give him a call at 3 o'clock in the morning. Anda and I promised him, so I gave him a call, and to my surprise, he answered. So unfortunately, while we are out here having a good time, we're probably a good time in front of Best Buy, Gary has been working on his lab report, so good job, Gary. We have to stay on top of things.
I'd rather be sitting out here at 3 o'clock in the morning, though. Anyway, we'll be the last installment before we head inside. Hopefully in an hour and a half, we'll tell you if we got a ticket or not, depending on whether we want anything.
Yeah.
The office.
Well, we don't need a ticket for that.
We don't need a ticket for that.
She's on your mind. She's on. Suddenly, I become part of your past. I'm becoming part of dawn.
Time is approximately
4:49 in the morning.
Now, Andrew was kind enough to actually start a timer once we got in line at that wee hour morning of 9:30, or evening of 9:30. And it has been so far
7 hours, 15 minutes, and approximately 30 seconds.
And we've been waiting in line. We have no ticketed items, as I said in my earlier broadcast. There you are. But the line is well beyond the edge of this building and wrapping around. People are just pretty much abuzz right now.
The parking lot is full. There's a good 600 people in line. The parking lot is full. There's a good 600 people in line. And
at least
more coming.
Ticket people going around and hawking their tickets. We got a couple purchases for $20 for two desktops and laptops. So people are getting it done. Last time we tried that, they shut us down. So we ended up just giving the tickets away as a early Christmas present.
Good times.
Good Samaritan act of the day. So it's about 10 minutes. We'll slowly start moving up there, and hopefully we'll be one of the first bunches to actually get it through the door before they do the cutoff.
Energy's in the air. Excited.
It's good. It's good to be awake. Got a couple hours of sleep.
That's right.
How was that floor?
It was actually pretty comfortable, Chris.
Nice. Last installment, success.
At 5:34 a.m.
So approximately 34 minutes after the doors open, we are out. If you look over here, the line is still long. Look at that over there.
It's going all the way down.
Oh dang.
Okay, we, and as our way out, this gentleman and I were on TV. So people are getting out of here with their cars. Anyway, we got the goods.
We got the goods.
We got the Wii.
Two different news channels.
Two different,
interview Channel 47 News.
And 24.
Five or six tonight.
Five or six tonight. Maybe noon.
Alright, round two,
Walmart.
Here it goes.
Two giant TVs.
Two 40-inch TVs for $1,000 from Sony. Dad wants one for Mom, and Dad wants one for Grandma.
We are two crazy people willing to do it.
This parking lot is full, and it's 5:35. We'll see you inside. Here I